please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Happy New Year, Eisenhower. Welcome to ETV. We are broadcasting live from the ETV studio and now live streaming to YouTube. I'm your host, Nick, along with
Adam. Today is Thursday, January 2nd day.
Stay tuned for a feature on New Year resolutions.
ETV starts now. And now over to Madison and Danny with today's announcements. Jenna and Danny with today's announcements.
Good morning, I'm Danny along with
Jenna. Here's Danny with today's announcements.
There will be Model UN meeting today after school. Please check your email for the team application results. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Mulgi, Ms. Bolognini, or Ms. Harachan. There is vocal tie rehearsal for all choral students today. Now over to Michael with today's weather.
Today will be generally sunny, despite a few afternoon clouds, and rain after midnight. High 48 degrees. Tomorrow will be cloudy, with rain ending in the afternoon, high 48 degrees. Chance of rain, 70%. And now for the rest of today's announcements with Jenna.
Attention, Science Olympiad team. Our competition is at NJIT next Monday, January 6th. Meet in front of the school at 7:15 a.m. on Monday. Please see Mr. DeBlock at Thai if you have any questions. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is build your own burrito. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is Pizzeria Pizza. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
Today's birthdays are Edward in 7G and Lucianne in 7J. What's in the headlines?
Almost a third of the koalas in Australia's New South Wales region may have died in a deadly bushfire which have been burning out of control for the past 2 months. And now for today's feature.
Thanks, Danny and Jenna.
Hey, Connor, what's your New Year's resolution?
Mine is to just be a better person in general. Now let's go watch this feature on New Year's resolutions.
About 4,000 years ago, the ancient Babylonians were the first people to make New Year's resolutions. The tradition continues today with people all around the world. New Year's resolutions give people an opportunity to set new goals for themselves. Let's go see what Eisenhower's New Year's resolutions are.
What are your New Year's resolutions?
My New Year's resolution is to be more productive and to help out my siblings a lot more around the house.
Thank you. What are your New Year's resolutions?
My New Year's resolution is to be the best wrestler in the 8th grade league for my weight bracket.
What are your New Year's resolutions?
My New Year's resolutions are probably get better grades for the next two trimesters and probably do well in all my classes.
Thank you.
What are your New Year's resolutions?
To just be a better person in general.
What are your New Year's resolutions?
Mine's to always have fun.
Mine is to feed my pet goldfish every day, even though I don't have one.
Hope you keep your resolutions, Eisenhower.
That was a great feature.
And now, back to our hosts,
Nick and Adam.
Thank you, Courtney and Connor. And now for the joke of the day.
What does a ghost say on January 1st?
What?
Happy Boo Year.
Thanks for watching, Eisenhower.
Have a New Year Thursday.
Thank you.